Tomorrow, the Manitou Springs Library will be closed temporarily as staff prepare to move back to its original location in Old Colorado City. It moved from the Carnegie Library to the Manitou Springs Library in March of 21 because of ADA compliance issues with the historic building. The newly renovated Carnegie Library building is scheduled to open in early 2025. For details on what to do if you've checked out books from the Manitou Springs Library location or you have holds, head to KOAA.com.